Hey, Jackie, it's me, Nicky Barucci. Wait up.
Good to see you, Jackie. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing good. So what's the news with Pauly? And how's the wife?
Yeah, so-so, Jackie. But it ain't the wife I'm worried about. It's Pauly. That little Doberman don't see anything but money. Word's out, Jackie. He's paying a lot of cash to the guys who bring you down. Some of the younger boys, they get scared to take a dump without his permission. Spineless little turds. I wouldn't come around here for a while if I was you.
Pauly put a hit on me. Already.
Yeah, already. You just be careful around here, son. And try not to whack anyone. Old Butcher's got his hands full cleaning up the last mess. Some asshole hit the head chef at the Olive Grove by mistake. It's a fucking bloodbath in there.
You remember Jenny, right? She moved to a new place around here. It's supposed to be by some ball court. You know where it is?
The basketball court, sure. First street to the left, and then second to the right. But in case you didn't hear me the first time, Pauly's got a hit out on you. So be careful.
Thanks for the advice, Mr. Barucci. But I can take care of myself. Ever been in love with somebody who is so beautiful and pure, you couldn't bear to show them your own darkness? That's how I feel about you. We grew up together in St. Mary's Orphanage. I guess I'm gonna have to tell you the truth about what kind of scumbag I really am. But what the hell am I gonna say?
Stand in the shadows, Jackie.
Come on!
way!
Is in darkness.